Queen's Park will have an interesting array of veteran and new politicians when the PC party takes the reins under Premier-designate Doug Ford and his new majority government. There are a number of returning MPs, but most of the 124 politicians are first-timers, including representatives of new, mostly urban ridings. That provides a great opportunity for the Ontario Federation of Agriculture and our 38,000 members. We are an advocacy organization with a mandate to represent the interests of more than 38,000 Ontario farmers. And we see tremendous opportunities to inform, discuss, and educate all MPs about the importance and promise of our agricultural sector and rural communities. The new faces in Queen's Park are a great audience for the OFA to talk about economic contributions of the agricultural industry and the infrastructure investments that will ensure our industry continues to help drive the provincial economy. We reached out to all candidates during the election about distributing economic development throughout the province as part of our Producing Prosperity in Ontario platform. We will continue to reinforce the key messages with all MPs as they settle into the new government. The need for expanded access to affordable natural gas, improved roads, bridges, drainage, and reliable internet. The OFA has always valued a positive and productive relationship with the provincial government. As the seat of the government shifts to the PC party, we thank outgoing Minister of Agriculture, Food and Rural Affairs, Jeff Wheel, for his attention and dedication to our sector during his tenure at Queen's Park. The OFA congratulates the new government and Premier-designate Ford. We have a lot of important work ahead with the new and returning MPPs to ensure the voices, ideas, and concerns of Ontario's agricultural industry and rural communities are heard loud and clear. Working with Ontario politicians and policymakers on prudent investment, we will indeed produce prosperity in Ontario. This has been Steve Brackenridge for the Ontario Federation of Agriculture.